Hello and welcome to Jigsaw Shed. Now, if you watched my last video, at the end I showed off the Dragon Bowl. Now, I named it that partly because the texture makes me think of dragon scales, but mainly because I used the Dragon Chameleon Flakes from Emma Cook the Tiny Turner. Now, I love these and the effect they give is great. It's like a green turquoise to purple. Not sure if the camera picks that up, but I will put some stills up at the end. But yeah, I just love the effect on this. Now, this video will show how I made this, so please stay tuned for that. But if you're wondering which of the prizes Ward went for, at the end of the last Premier chat, he suggested that he liked the natural bowl. So that one is in the post to him, and by the time this video is out, it probably has landed in the States already. But anyway, I hope you enjoy this video. Give it a thumbs up if you like it, leave me a comment down below, and remember to subscribe to my channel if you've not done so yet. Anyway, thank you for watching and I hope you enjoy.